Hey boys. I know you guys are happily playing inside and I know your friends are out. Would you like to go outside and play some volleyball?
Yeah!
Ready? Shoes on? Alright. And here we go. I got our net and everything else we need. Oh, cool. Tie up the ropes again. There's the volleyball. You have to inflate that, and there's a pump to inflate it, but even better. Awesome. Let's see how big the net is. I saw that it's 32 feet long by 3 feet high, and if that's the case, we want to make sure that it fits in our front yard. 32 feet long, bud.
They're getting ready to put the poles together so we can string up the net. We have three official heights. We have the men's height at 8 feet. Co-ed height, 7 feet 8 inches, and the women's height, 7 feet 4 inches. We're going to put it on the lowest setting for you guys.
Now we said we're going to do the lowest height, right?
And get the little pump. Now open the pump up over the brick. Because we got the two attachments on the end. See the two attachments in case we lose one of them? So I just dump them out right there. All right, you know how to do that? Yep, screws right into the top. And then there is a hole in the volleyball right there that you're going to put it in and then start pumping. Okay, you want to do a few pumps? That ball feels nice. Good job.
Colton, because we're not going to have enough room to snake it, let's go the other direction we have. So grab that side.
And just walk.
This side. Don't have to worry about it tearing either. It's anti-tear.
Awesome.
And then this one goes in here so we can tighten it down. Pretty good. This nut right there. Slide through the hole. Ratchet right here. It goes on right here. Nice and tight, there we go. Got a carabiner right there in the middle. Got a few stakes. Nice bright yellow so you guys don't trip over it when you're running for the ball.
Yay!
Good.
That's a volleyball.
Wow.
Unlike what happened yesterday in the pool when we were calling things out that weren't out, we're not going to make that mistake anymore. We've got some boundaries right here, and it's so bright that you're not going to be able to miss it.
Come in for me just a moment. I put it in the ground.
here. Whoever wins this one, wins the game.
So this doesn't get tangled, we're going to use it. Wasn't that a lot of fun?
Yes!
Yeah, you guys got a little bit more to learn before you can beat mommy and daddy. And you got a lot of growing so you can reach the top of the net. But would you recommend this for others?
Yes. If you like this, comment below.
Don't forget to follow on Facebook and Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. What will happen last time? What will happen next time?
Don't forget our cool extras. Yay!